Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas.
Hello, so. Potential customer.
Hello.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
I need some shit. I forgot what. That's some impressive weaponry. Where did it all come from?
All Gunrunner merchandise is constructed on site.
Oh. Okay. Oh, what you got? Is this even the right... Where are you? This should be here? Is that... Okay, no, it does not look like that. Where is that? Oh, yeah, right. There. Nope. I'm just gonna go in there. Do I have to go in there? I don't want to. No. Why not? Inside. That's loud. Why are you run? What the fuck? You want to hit her?
Reach for the sky, mister.
The fuck's with you? Can I buy that gun from you?
This is the best gun in the whole galaxy. I paid 1,000,000 caps for it, and it wasn't even brand new.
Yes.
Well, if you can get me most of it, I could give you a loan for the rest.
Nah. Yeah, no. I'm gonna come back to that. Who's there? What the fuck? Why the hell?
Eat this!
Oh! Huh? Oh. Whoops. Whoops. Sorry. I don't want to know if you're playing whatever. So. How do I get? Where do I have to get? Come on.
Yep.
Why are you looking like that? Everyone's dirty as fuck. I don't get it. What the fuck is that?
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and
Rat. Giant rat. What the fuck?
We're gonna have rat tonight.
Oh. Well. Fun.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Here? Are you serious?
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Fuck? That looks weird. That really looks weird. Like it. What the fuck is that even? What is that here?
Hey.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
You've got a knife there.
Hey, baby. The Wrangler's just down the street. You're almost there already.
The fuck is a Wrangler? Where?
You want someone dead? Really dead?
I'm a bit confused. Oh, you have to go there. Well. So.
Howdy.
What the fuck? Henry Jemison.
Shove off. You're making my luck turn bad.
Okay. To talk about ending your employment with the Crimson Caravan Company.
Fuck no! No matter what that old bitch McLafferty says, my dad said I could be in charge of the New Vegas branch. Besides, I got into a little money trouble with the Omertas. If I quit the Crimson Caravan, how am I supposed to get the money to gamble?
So you don't have the Omerta's money yet. I'll let them know about that.
What? No, no, wait. Look, I just need time. Don't rat me out to them. You want me to quit the Crimson Caravan? Fine, I quit. You can tell McLafferty that she won't see my face again.
Yes.
Can't do that. Maybe. So, first one done. Where the fuck is that? What is even my objective right now? Quiet Gun Runners secret manufacturing specifications from their factory. Negotiate with Cass to buy out Cassidy Caravans for the Crimson Caravan Company. Okay,
hello, potential customer. Welcome, sir, or...
How did you get in there?
This kiosk was specially constructed around me to deter theft and assault.
Okay.
This is the new Vegas branch of the Gunrunners, supplying the wasteland with only the finest armaments since 2155.
Meh. Yeah.
Oh, there's... Why... How didn't I see that?
All mine. Light him up! Light him up! Can't run from me!
The fuck? Who are you shooting at? You shooting Isaac? Oh god, what the f- Why the fuck did you do that?
Hello, potential customer.
What did Isaac do? Load? Last one. What's that one? Okay. I'm just gonna look if I can do that without, yes, being the killer for no reason or something. So safe here. Is there really no other way in? That is the only way. I could just cut a hole in this fence. That would be easier. But no. I can't. Okay, great. I was hidden. Nobody suspects a thing.
Over here!
No, fuck! Ah!
What the fuck? Why are you allowed? That, what the fuck is going on? And I'm gonna snipe again. Just looking for a point in a building or on a building where no one sees me. can't see him. Or her, or whatever. I should dismiss him, shouldn't I? I should. Fuck. Come on. Come on, I'm waiting. Boom. 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 Boom, you can go. Fuck that. You know what? No. No, no, no. I'm not gonna stay here. There. When did the guard go away? When? What the fuck is wrong with you? That was great. Oh fuck, that was great. Oh. Oh. That was like a 7% chance. Oh no, fuck. Ah. I did not look like what he is good for. Isaac?
Can I help you?
What are you good for? He's in charge of the gunrunners. Any chance I could get a tour of the gunrunner factory?
Yes. None whatsoever.
Why?
Everything inside the fence is off limits, and the guards have strict orders to shoot to kill. A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got a hold of them, it'd be bad for business.
Okay.
Out here, we don't have bosses. Me, the gunsmiths, and the guards all know what we're supposed to be doing. Working for the gunrunners is a sweet job. None of us would dare screw it up. Makers of the finest high-grade weapons and ammunition in the wasteland. If you ever get your hands on a piece of sweet, deadly hardware, there's a good chance that it came from one of our factories.
Okay. Well, I have to get in there. I just have to. But how do I do that? How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? I'm not wearing my stealth suit, am I? Nope. Whoops.
Have you ever wanted to be invisible?
Shut the fuck up.
Stimpak reserves adequate. We're okay on medics until we have to numb the pain.
I just have to.
We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Do that really, really, really quiet. fuck is going on here?
Oh, yes.
Okay, this is gonna be a bit worse. Because now I have to get out of there. But there was no one. Okay, well then. Why is there no guard? Where did the guard go? Or the guards? There's no difference. Okay. And there. I have to get there. So. That's gonna be hard. The hard thing at the Great Cans quest line, whatever, is that that I need to get somewhere. I'm not really sure where it is, so well, that's gonna be a bit harder. Or
hello.
I'm not sure if I'm really able to get there or not. Oh, Cass, you're a girl. Well,
looking for trouble?
I guess I know you. Yeah?
They want to buy Cassidy caravans? Don't they know it's burned to ash? No. Even times being what they are, not sure I'm looking to sell. Even for all the whiskey in Reno.
What happened to your caravan? Even seen the offer yet?
Mojave happened. Hit by raiders packing some heavy firepower. Can't believe the Crimson Caravan haven't heard. So if you want to buy all of Cassidy Caravans, you're looking at it. And what I got in my pockets. Still, as little as that is, not looking to sell.
Why not? So even if you have nothing, you won't sell.
If someone came up to you and offered you 1,000 caps for your name, would you take it?
No.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to hear your answer anyway. Point is, I made the caravan what it is. It's mine.
But it's nothing. Forget. So I have the offer letter here. The terms are fair. Forget it. Then I had something else I wanted to ask. Nope.
Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros, and I know she's good for them. Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I sold our name for anything.
Are you sure?
Look, I know you came all this way, and that takes some drive, especially these days.
Yes?
Just doesn't feel right, trading history for a slip of paper.
Well, you may be right. This, I suppose, is the last place you want to be trapped. If you made the caravan, you're responsible for killing it. It's just a name. This is my I would never take that one. Maybe there's something else we could trade. No. So, this outpost is the last place you want to be trapped. If you made the caravan, you're responsible for killing it. Which one? I mean, the outpost is not that bad, actually. But that seems like good, yeah. You have to take your some risk if you make a caravan and yes.
What did you just say to me? 'Cause you sure as hell got my attention now.
Yeah, well, who believes in holding on to a dead caravan? I may be honest, but at least I'm not blinded by pride. That's me.
That's fair. But there's been that voice inside me saying the same thing, and whiskey wasn't killing it. Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. No sense trying to hold the past between your fingers when it's nothing but dirt. All right.
I'm sorry.
There you go. Caravan's yours. Feel kind of relieved, actually. Guess I didn't realize how much I was carrying around with just the name.
Sure. Sure. I'm sorry for that, actually. So what will you do now?
No idea. Maybe head back west? Though the idea of heading back there with my tail between my legs isn't appealing.
So you could come with me. Oh, there's the option. You could come with
me. You got one too many by my count.
Oh, fuck. Why can I only have one? I want to have more followers. Open inventory. 25 of 220. Fuck no.
Not my strong suit. Yeah, you and me both. Yes.
No. Well, I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna get you, Cass.
I'm gonna get you.
No, I feel really sorry for her, because that's like that was like her life, and she just sold it. I mean, it's good money for that, I guess, but I haven't really seen the offer. But I know that this is a fair trade, like he says, like my that one that's looking around, that one, no? That one told us that this is a good trade, but like a fair trade, but
morning.
I don't know if it is. I just have to trust myself. That sounds weird, but I just have to trust the character.
Welcome back.
And that fucking horde.
I hear it's business as usual at the Gunrunners, as if nothing unusual happened. Excellent work. We'll be able to use the schematics you acquired to begin manufacturing our own weapons immediately. We'll provide some to you at a discount.
What do you mean at a discount? I want to get some. Crimson Caravan Company no longer has to worry about Henry Jemison.
Yes. I understand that he's decided to quit outright and not even ask for compensation. I'm a bit curious what exactly you said to him. Then again,
yes.
Perhaps I'd rather not know. Thank you all the same. I'm very happy to be rid of that man.
You see, I'm just good at talking and it's... yes? Cassidy Caravans has been bought out and is now part of the Crimson Caravan Company. Need to be reminded about the job. No, that's
very
it, yes.
Good. On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long run to simply buy out the competition, and this is one of those occasions.
Well, you actually, yes. You just.
It's been a.
Bought a burned business, but I don't care. What was not my money. So, 3-card bounty. Oh yeah, cuckoo.
Cuckoo.
Camp McCarran? At Camp McCarran? Wait a minute. What do I have to do? I did not look what I have to do. Favorite Brahmin Queenie to cause him... Oh, fuck. To cause him to go berserk and attack friends and foes alike. Kill Kukuk and acquire his head, preferably intact. Major Datri has bounties available. Speak to him about receiving a mission or turning in a bounty. Okay. So I guess that is that one. And I have to get there. So let's go. Hey.
Oh. Let's go. Hey. Oh.
Why? I don't really know why the motels look like that. Like, you could wash it or something like that. Okay, wash it is, yeah, would be weird, but you can, it does not have to look like that. You can paint it like that, you, it just looks terrible. I can't even look at it. No. But that would be really a good thing. Like to look for your shit.
This will only sting for a second.
Fuck, oh god. Yourself.
Uh-oh.
Where? Oh, just that one or what?
Keep looking.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Where the fuck are they? Oh.
Ready? Steady.
Eat this.
Fighting.
Oh no.
Cessation of hostilities complete. Uh-oh. Are we being watched?
There is one.
Can't run from me.
Come on, it is a sniper rifle. It's supposed to be. Oh god. Why do I gain karma by killing them?
You're mine.
Okay.
Bad guys.
Oh, that's just. Oh, that's why. They're just fiends. Okay. I still don't get it. But I don't care, I mean, I have it. Raider! I could use it. So, I'm not gonna use the hunting rifle again, because it's pretty much... It's not working. Is it? You know, it should. I'm gonna use the Ripper or. What about my plasma? Oh, that's. Right, yeah. So, Lair. Great. And I still can't do that. Okay. What did I want to do? Oh yeah, I'm gonna use the Satanite Fist. Cause it's strong. It's awesome. Oh well, that's pretty much everything it needs to be. So I'm just clearing everything out here. Okay. The first impact. How do you have one?
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Ah, fuck you. Oh. Okay, that's... That's good. Repair back.
All mine.
Where the fuck are you? Okay.
Your own blood?
Come here.
Yes!
Was that all?
Oh, I love that.
What? What?
Oh, an empty syringe. Why the fuck would you need that? You can't even kill anyone with that. There's no reason you would have that with you. So, well, I just try to get...
This one looks pretty tough.
Damn it, that's going to stink.
You're mine.
One. There's another one. Oh, fuck. You are so good. Already.
Fighting over.
No! Where is his head? Okay, maybe we can do something. Fuck! Flamer incinerator, flamer incinerator. I'm just gonna take both. Oh, and that's his... That's his Brahmin or what? Oh, Queenie. Queen Brahmin, Queen Brahmin. So what do you guys do, actually? I'm not gonna kill you. Well, I'm gonna save. Then I'm gonna kill you. Just to see how that looks. What the fuck? Okay, no. No, I'm not gonna do that. No. So. Did not even find that one. Find. Quote. That's it. That's good. South Vegas, whatever. So Cuckoo was pretty easy because he didn't attack at all. And I'm not gonna kill. I'm not gonna kill an innocent Brahmin. If the main target is dead. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's just. The fuck? Ah! I hate you. Whoever invented this fucking suit, I hate you.
I see you're still alive, and that's promising. Any luck on that bounty?
Yep. I won't claim a bounty.
This is Cook. Oh, you sure did a number on his face. I'm not allowed to give you the full reward, but thanks for taking this guy down. It's payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be glad to know he's dead. Here's your caps.
Okay, any more open bounties?
Damn right.
Yes.
I'm gonna go with the Violet crazy one.
Just.
Where can
good
I
question.
Fire?
Fiend territory is southeast of here, but they range all over the area. None of them stays in any one place for long.
Except for Cook and, you know, the. He's, yeah. What the fuck? Anything else?
You've gone after the fiends before. I don't have to tell you to keep alert. Good luck.
Okay. Well. Thanks. That's the last thing I'm gonna do. To kill her. And end it. I'm gonna end that episode. With that kill. Okay, I guess she's in there. I'm not sure about it, but I'm pretty... Yeah, pretty sure. Oh, yes, I knew it. Okay, so... Second one, third one.
Technically, it's impossible to overdose on painkillers.
Oh no, she's mad.
This one looks pretty tough.
Oh. Kill the dog.
Bam!
There's another one.
Was that all?
Why the fuck? Okay. So let's just... Okay, how... Is there no other dog? Like... There is the other one. Why can I... Okay. Seems like I just can't...
This one looks pretty tough.
Come here.
That's all.
Shit as fuck. Well.
This one looks pretty tough.
Another dog.
That's
dead.
All. Ready, steady, fighty.
Okay, so I need to use something that's that can't really, yes, do anything to her face. What the fuck? Oh, dog tags. Oh fuck. Let us brain.
We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Where is that? Oh, there.
That's all.
Eat this.
Okay. You did it. You killed. Well, it's had 3 times the psycho hunting rifle. Rounds. Nothing else. Oh god, what the? Oh god. I ripped her head off. Like right off. What the fuck? Okay, I'm caring too much, I guess. Yes, a bit. Just something. What did I take? Oh, yeah, the incinerator. The hunting rifle, which is actually good. But I love my Saturnite fist and my super sledge, and my super sledge is just awesome. Okay, what the fuck is that? Human flesh. Oh, okay. That's a human eye. Yes, it is. Why the fuck is... Okay. So ripped her head off and her eyes out of her head and... pretty crazy if you ask me, like I am the psycho. Not she. Where the fuck are the dogs? There's one. There's just one dog that was really good, or what? Like that one. And that's it, or what? Like she loved that dog, and every other dog was like, I don't know, she does not care at all, or... because it seems to be like that. That's the only dog with a name. Huh. Well... anyways... I'm gonna end that episode there. I hope you enjoyed it. Did not really do that much, but at least something. Still don't know how to do that shit with the, you know what, with the Legion and no, not the Legion. Oh, yes, the Legion. That's right. With Caesar's Legion and the Great Khans, I don't know. Maybe I will find it out, but that's gonna take some time, I guess. So, leave a like if you did, or a comment, and as always, have a nice day. Bye, guys.